Ecuador's worst earthquake in decades is known to have killed nearly 500 people, a number that's expected to rise. More than 100 are missing after the 7.8 magnitude quake that struck on Saturday. In the beach town of Pedernales, excavators, dogs and bare hands have been used as emergency workers scramble through the rubble. Visiting the worst hit area, Ecuador's president showed his appreciation for the relief effort. I'd like to thank Ecuadorian businesses, he says, state-owned and local, as well as the military, the police and private enterprises for their help. I should also thank the international companies that offered to send relief and equipment in the first place. Thank you very much. Emergency workers have been praised for reaching the affected zones quickly, but survivors in isolated areas have complained of lacking water, food and medicine. Homeless victims have set up camps in coastal cities which were badly damaged. More than 20,000 people are said to be staying in emergency shelters.